ready for mighty action, Riders, sir!
Thanks for hurrying, pups. It looks like Mayor Humdinger has somehow created a bunch of super clones of himself.
That's a whole bunch of Humdingers.
The clones have carried off Katie's pet parlor with Katie and Callie still inside.
Mighty chase.
I need you to use your super speed to catch up to the Humdinger horde and stop them. And Mighty Rubble. I need you to use your super strength to bring back the pet parlor. Mighty pups are on a roll!
There's a trail of pieces from the missing building.
Chase, follow that trail and catch up to them.
Just watch me, if you can. Stop where you are, Mayor Humdingers, and put that pet parlor down.
Yikes! That's steep.
Oh, no.
Oopsie, let's get out of here.
Katie, are you okay? Gonna need more Mighty Pup power. Marshall, we need you out by the gorge.
I'm ready for a red hot rescue.
I'm here, Ryder.
Great. Mighty Pups, it's time to get charged up.
On it.
Oh, yeah.
Pup power.
Marshall, we need a charged up super jump to get Katie and Callie out of there. Fast.
On it.
Marshall, I'll get you out of here.
Hold on tight.
Thanks!
Uh-oh.
Chase, use your sonic bark to blast the pet parlor out. Catch it, Rubble.
Thanks for everything, Ryder.
You're welcome.
Can you match the pups with their badge? Here we go with another pup-tastic rescue!
Mighty Pups, ready for mighty action, Riders, sir!
That's great, pups, because this rescue is gonna be out of this world. Someone turned the lighthouse into a rocket ship and it's headed for space. And worse, Captain Turbot is stuck inside.
Whoa!
Yikes!
We need to get it and Captain Turbot back down safely. Mighty Sky! The lighthouse is rising quickly, so I need you to use your whirlwind power to turn it on its side and Mighty Rubble. I need you to use your super strength to make the Mighty Jet's tractor beam stronger. We need to bring that flying building back down to the ground. Mighty Pups are on a roll!
Okay, Ryder, the lighthouse isn't headed for space anymore.
Gotcha!
Great job, Mighty Pups!
I don't know how much longer I can hold it!
Suma, Rocky, I need you and your hover cars to meet us on the water. Rocky, Suma, it's time to charge up!
I can see all the way down to the bottom! There it is! It's headed that way!
Suma, stop that lighthouse!
Fortunate to see you too, Francois. Thanks for saving me and my home, Paw Patrol.
Can you match the pups with their area? Ready for more, Paw? Another rescue in 3, 2, 1.
Hi, Danny. What's up? Oh, hey, Alex. Where's Danny?
He's up on top of a billboard. Check it out.
Whoa.
It all happened because Mayor Humdinger's kiddies are launching election stuff everywhere.
Vote for me.
We'll be right there, Alex. No billboards too big, no puppets too small.
Ladder. Put your foot on the ladder. I'm okay. You okay, Danny?
Extremely okay.
Vote for me!
Mayor Humdinger, you can't just launch stuff everywhere. You have to stop.
Ha! I won't stop till I win.
To save Mayor Humdinger.
This puppy's gotta fly!
Ryder, there are too many balloons!
Tell Mayor Humdinger to aim his t-shirt cannons up and hit the balloons.
Mayor Humdinger, aim your t-shirt cannons up at the balloons!
Sky, Rocky, and Zuma are lost. Can you help us find them? Here we go with another pup-tastic rescue.
PAW Patrol, ready for action, Ryder, sir. We've got a sticky situation. Two monkey buddies blew bubbles out of tree sap, and then the wind blew them away. We've got to work fast to find them and get them down safely. So for this mission, I'll need trucks. I need you to use your tracking skills and cables to get them down safely.
I'm all ears.
PAW Patrol is on a roll. Ryder,
the wind is blowing them even higher.
Stay with them. Help is on the way. Come in, Chase. I'm gonna need you and your net to help get the bubble monkeys down safely.
Chase is on the case.
Tracker, try to pop their bubbles with your cables. Chase will catch the monkeys in his net.
Okay, Ryder, here goes.
Rough net! Gotcha!
Oh no, the monkey stuck to my net. How are we gonna rescue the last monkey?
I have an idea. Rocky, the last bubble monkey is headed your way. We're gonna need your help to save her.
Let's go.
I'm here, Ryder. What do we do?
I need you to put your vacuum on reverse so it blows air out. We're gonna blow this chicle into a big soft bubble for Mandy to land on. Just a little bigger.
Uh-oh, the toucan's beak is very sharp.
Hold those paws. We've got another rescue coming right up.
PAW Patrol, ready for action, Ryder, sir. Traveling Travis's balloon sprung a leak and he's landed somewhere in Antarctica. Everest, I need you to use your snowcat to search the ground for Travis and his balloon. And Rocky, I need you to use your tools to repair Travis's balloon.
Green means go! Travis's balloon.
Great job, Everest. We'll follow you to it.
It's his balloon, all right. But where's Travis?
See if you can find any clues nearby.
Ryder, I found penguin tracks and footprints. Travis must have gone that way. The footprints lead to that cave. Travis must be inside. Travis!
Oh, wow!
I was gonna get you out of my snowcat. But I can't drive any closer. My ride's too heavy.
Ruff! Glue!
There. The patch is in place.
Ryder, I found Travis in a cave. But it's too dangerous to get him out with my snowcat.
Help is on the way. rubble. We need you and your hoverboard to help rescue Travis.
Rubble on the double.
Don't worry, penguins. I'll help you out. Follow me.
Travis, are you okay? Grab onto my board and hang on.
Got it.
Great work, pups.
Good as new.
Thanks, Rocky.
Sorry, Travis, but I had to use your map to patch the hole.
No worries. I'll just rely on my keen explorer instincts to find my way. Wherever I go, that's where I am. Thanks for everything, PAW Patrol.
Woohoo! More rescues coming at you.
PAW Patrol, ready for action, Ryder, sir. Alex and Mr. Porter are lost in a maze deep in the jungle.
Help!
Luckily, Alex drew a map to the maze and Mandy brought it to us. Tracker. I need you to use your Jeep and your super hearing to find them. And Chase. I need you to fly your drone to search the thick jungle. All right, PAW Patrol is on a roll!
I think the elephant hears something.
Engines! It's the PAW Patrol!
Help!
We need to be louder. Maybe the baby elephant can help.
Escuchen, listen! That's strange. I hear one baby elephant and two other voices that sound like they're pretending to be elephants. We've got to check it out. Yes! We found the maze!
Do you think the PAW Patrol heard our elephant call?
I hear Alex! All right, let's find them.
Grandpa, that's Chase's drone!
We're safe! We're safe!
I see him! PAW Patrol! Over here!
Tracker, can you give Alex a lift?
Cables! Ryder, pups! The baby elephant is still trapped!
Rubble, bring your rig to the maze.
Rubble on the double. Someone call for a pickup?
Fun fact time. Marshall's dog breed is a Dalmatian, and Chase's dog breed is a German Shepherd.
Pups, this is a mighty strange rescue. For some reason, the copycat used his whirlwind power to carry the flounder all the way to the top of Volcano Island.
Help!
Oh no! We'll need all Mighty Paws on deck.
Ow! Ow!
All right, Mighty Pups are on a roll! Should be able to tip the boat away from the crater and it'll slide down the volcano. It's working! Hold on, pups!
Get ready for a wild ride!
My ship's as slidey as she is seaworthy. Thanks, Mighty Pups.
Yeah! Fun fact time. PAW Patrol's team vehicle, the PAW Patroller, has 8 wheels. That's a lot of wheels.
Hi, Mr. Porter. What's going on?
Please come quickly. My new waiter bot went haywire. It's on a cleaning frenzy. I'm afraid it's gonna cause an accident.
Don't worry, Mr. Porter. No waiter bot is too broken. No pup is too small.
Clean up! Clean up!
What a mess!
Chase, use your cones and megaphone to help the drivers out of this jam.
Cones! Okay, everybody, this way, please!
Rocky, we'll need new lines and signs so drivers will know where to go. Goodway.
Oh, please help!
Clean up! Clean up!
That's Mr. Porter's robot!
It's trying to take my special blade! I'm afraid it's going to break!
We're on our way!
Whoa! So this is what it's been doing with all the plates.
We need to get them down. First, we've got to figure out how to stop that bot. I've got an idea! The waiter bot wants to clean things. So if you get dirty, the bot will come to you. What do you say, Rocky?
Anything for rescue? I sure hope this works.
Clean up! Clean up!
It worked! Screwdriver!
Great job, Rocky! Now let's get those dishes back to their owners.
You pups! You got my plate back, and not a moment too soon! Just in time for lunch!
Fun fact time! The Mighty Twins, Tuck and Ella, have some pretty mighty powers. One of them can shrink super small, and the other can grow super big.
PAW Patrol, ready for action, Ryder, sir!
Thanks for hurrying, pups. Mr. Porter's pies got swept up in a whirlwind.
Uh-oh.
And now this pie clone is throwing pies all over town. Chase, I need you to use your megaphone to clear people out of the pie clone's path. And Rocky, I need you to use your tools to fix anything it broke. And Marshall, I need you to use your water cannons to clean up whatever got hit with pies. PAW Patrol is on a roll!
Squeaky clean. Like it, Callie?
Katie, you have to go inside!
Oh no! What a mess!
Ryder, the pie clone messed up Katie's shop and broke her sign!
We're on our way! Marshall, help Rocky get on the roof!
Ladder! Water cannon! Oops! Sorry, Rocky. There wasn't any pie on me.
Ryder, I can see the pie clone from up here.
Let's go, pups.
As long as that cyclone has hot pies inside, it'll never stop spinning.
Sky, Rubble, I need your help.
Let's take to the pies.
Rubble on the double.
Sky, lift Rubble up with your hook. Fly him over the pie clone and slowly lower him into it. Once you get inside, knock all the pies out with your shovel.
Shovel!
Woohoo! Sam, home run!
You did it!
Good job, dude! Yeah!
Mmm, squid jerky pie!
Thanks for everything, PAW Patrol.
Which villain stole all the shiny things in Adventure Bay? Mayor Humdinger, Sweetie the Cat, Harold Humdinger, or Lady Bird? Do you know the answer? It's Lady Bird. Lady Bird stole all the shiny things in Adventure Bay.
Lady Bird, you are so clever and so gorgeous. I adore me. Almost as much as I adore shiny things.
PAW Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir.
Thanks, pups. We have to rescue a baby stegosaurus trapped in a hole. For this mission, I'll need Rocky. I need you to use the grabbers on your truck to move one of the trees. I'll also need Rex. I need you to use your dino claw to move the other tree.
Let's dino do this.
And Sky, once they move the trees, you'll use your plane to airlift the baby stegosaurus out of the hole.
Let's take to the sky!
All right, PAW Patrol is on a roll!
We're almost at the trapped stegosaurus, guys. Just
glad you're here, Paw Patrol. This Stegosaurus is super stuck. That's Stegosaurus for hang in there, buddy. We'll get you out.
Okay, Rocky, Rex, move those trees.
On it!
Dino Claw!
One, two, three, pull!
Colossum cooperation, pups.
Okay, Sky, time to airlift him out of there.
Harness! You can do this. Just get in the sling. That's it. Roar, roar. And he's in.
Great job, Rex. Sky, take him up.
Going up. Now I just need to find a place to set him down. Oh, look who found their mama.
Way.
Paw Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir!
The turbots are in dino danger, pups! They're stuck on a runaway triceratops!
That's one rough, rough ride!
So for this mission, I'll need... Sky.
Let's take to the sky!
And Rex.
Let's dino do this!
All right, Paw Patrol is on a roll!
Back off, airborne annoyance!
Chase! We need a distraction.
Ruff! Launcher!
Sky, now's your chance.
Someone grab the harness.
Here, you go first.
Whoa!
Thanks.
One up, one to go.
C'est alors! Whoa, Dino Bronco! Whoa! Chest in tow!
Robodog, lower the grabbers from the Dino Patroller into the hole! Rex, go keep the Triceratops calm!
You bet!
Roar!
Easy, easy! We'll get you out! Time to buckle up, big guy!
Let's bring him up! Good work! Now let's get Francois!
Dino Claw!
Merci, Rex.
Robodog, let's lift them out.
Thanks for saving us from that prehistoric peril, Paw Patrol.
You're welcome. Whenever you're on a runaway Triceratops, just yelp for help.
Can you match the pups with their badge? Here we go with another Puptastic rescue!
Paw Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir!
Thanks, pups. Three birds in town have gone missing. That's why for this mission I'll need... Sky. I need you to use your copter to search the skies for Myrna the Minor Bird, since she's the only one who can fly.
Let's take to the sky!
All right! Paw Patrol is on a roll!
Ryder, I found the missing birds! They're flying away!
Huh? All three, Sky? Cause chickens and ostriches can't fly!
They can if they're in a hot air balloon!
Uh-oh! After that balloon! Sky, use your copter to try and push the balloon lower!
Hold on, birdies!
Falling ostrich, 12 o'clock high!
Chase, catch him with your net!
Ruff, net!
Great work, Chase!
Thanks, but now Chicklet is up there all by herself!
Travis, we have to get you up high enough to grab the balloon's rope. Marshall, get here as fast as you can with your fire truck.
I'm fired up!
I'm here, Ryder.
Great, raise your ladder.
Rock ladder.
Okay, Travis, you know what to do.
Almost got it.
Worry not, rotten passenger.
I, Traveling Travis, will expertly pilot this balloon safely back to the lookout.
Thank you, Ryder, and the PAW Patrol for saving our wayward pets.
Whenever your birds fly away, just yelp for help.
Can you match the pups with their area? Ready for more PAW? Another rescue in 3, 2, 1.
Hello, Adventure Bay Racers! And newcomer?
Who's that?
I've never seen him before.
I'm Hum Kid, the biggest, baddest kid in town.
This is a no engines, no rockets, no motors race. Now on your marks, get set, go!
Booster rocket! I'm going so fast, bro!
You're going too fast!
Whoopsie!
I think Alex and that Hum Kid need our help!
No soapbox racers too fast, no pup is too small!
Ah!
We've got this, Alex! Zuma will get you back on track in no time! Nice work, Zuma. I'm gonna see how Chase is doing with Hum Kid.
I'm here to rescue you.
What? I'm winning. For you to say, you're not the one on an out-of-control rocket! Whoa!
Yes!
It's a good thing I didn't panic.
You are the Adventure Bay Soapbox Racing Champion!
Thanks, Mayor Goodway, but I couldn't have done it without the PAW Patrol.
Sky, Rocky, and Zuma are lost. Can you help us find them? Here we go with another pup-tastic rescue!
PAW Patrol, ready for action, Ryder, sir!
Mayor Goodway and Farmer Owl were skydiving, and the wind blew them onto a rock ledge.
Whoa, that looks dangerous!
And there's a mountain lion nearby, so for this mission I'll need Sky.
Let's take to the sky!
I'll also need Spy Chase.
Spy Chase is on the case.
All right, PAW Patrol is on a roll.
Now that's a sight for scared eyes.
Oh, come, Chicoletta. Good gracious, Chicoletta.
I gotcha, Chicky Bird. Uh-oh. Thanks, Scott.
And I'll be right back to get you, Mayor Goodway.
That mountain lion is climbing up to Mayor Goodway. We've got to get her out of there.
Ruff! Zip line! Ruff! Megaphone!
Mayor Goodway, use the zip line to get off that ledge!
I'm such an adventuress! But not brave enough to take on a mountain lion!
What is Mayor Goodway doing?
This might not have been the best idea!
Marshall, we need you on the mountain.
On my way.
Mayor Goodway, grab the top of the ladder.
Uh-oh. Now please stop. You might hurt yourself, little kitty.
Let's get this baby back to his mommy.
Nice work, Marshall.
Yes, Marshall, very brave. And as cute as those cubs are, I'm a chicken lady through and through. Come here, dearest.
Sky, Rocky, and Zuma are lost. Can you help us find them? Here we go with another pup-tastic rescue!
PAW Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir!
Thanks for coming so quickly, pups! When the school bus showed up this morning, Alex was gone!
Oh no!
Bummer, dude!
But don't worry, we'll find him! For this mission, I'll need... Sky! I need you to use your goggles and copter to search for Alex from the air!
Let's take to the sky!
All right! PAW Patrol is on a roll! Sky, any sign of Alex?
Help!
Alex and his mini patrol are on the flounder, and it's speeding out of control.
Oh no! Cat and Turbot, Bunny and Squeak have fallen into the water.
On my way! Zuma, meet me with your hovercraft in the ocean off Seal Island.
Let's dive in.
Alex, get ready to be rescued.
I can't hold up the bakery box for many more minutes.
I got it, dude. Oh, oh. Three.
Thanks, Zuma. You saved the critters and the cupcakes from a saltwater soaking.
Welcome aboard, Captain Turbot.
Thanks, Ryder, but someone has to stop the flounder before it crashes into Seal Island.
Take the wheel, Zuma.
On it. I need to make an epic jump. Hovercraft, autopilot. Now to take this boat for a spin, away from Seal Island.
Hooray!
Yeah!
Hi, Grandpa. Sorry I ran off without telling you. Thanks for saving my cupcakes and the mini patrol.
You're welcome, Alex. Whenever you're in trouble, just... for help.
Hold those paws. We've got another rescue coming right up.
Mayor Goodway?
Ryder, the key to the city has been taken.
Mayor, I want to report a pie napping. Some baddies burgled the beach
and the museum.
Ryder, what are we going to do?
Mayor Goodway, can you and the other witnesses describe the getaway vehicles?
They looked exactly like your pupmobiles.
We'll get to the bottom of this. No key is too missing, no pup is too small. Our mission is to identify and stop the suspect. The thieves must have used the key to break in, then used a vehicle to take the loot.
So whoever has the key must be communicating with whoever's driving our rigs.
Let's see if we can listen in.
Meet me at me secret point outside of town.
That's it, Swashbuckle.
Arr! This way! We can still get away! You're just gonna slow us down, Krabby! I still have this! I'll be back, and next time, I'll take everything!
Zuma, stop them!
But we still have the key!
Where'd the key go?
Thank you, Ryder. Thank you, pups.
You're welcome. Just remember, whenever pirates try to nab and grab, just yelp for help.
Woohoo! More rescues coming at you.
PAW Patrol, ready for action, Ryder, sir.
Uncle Otis needs us. He went looking for the lost gold mine, but got caught in a booby trap somewhere deep in the jungle.
Aw, nuggets.
Oh, no.
So for this mission, I'll need Chase. I need you to use your drone to search the jungle.
Chase is on the case.
And Tracker. I need you to use your cables and super hearing to search for Uncle Otis, and then use your multi-tool to free him once he's found.
I'm all ears. Todo oídos.
All right. Paw Patrol is on a roll. Uncle Otis probably went up here. But which way did he go? Chase, send your drone down this path and search for him.
Sure thing. Drone!
Tracker, swing up this way and use your super hearing to try and locate Uncle Otis.
On it! Our cables!
Uncle Otis! Hello? Uh-oh, it's getting late, and it's gonna be dark soon. But I'm okay. Uncle Otis needs me. Hola. Hello? Anybody there? That sounds strange. Uncle Otis!
Whoa-hoo-hoo! Am I head over heels to see you?
Hang on, I'll get you down.
Whoa, thank goodness.
Our multi-tool! Phew.
Thanks, Paw Patrol. Sorry for putting you up to all this trouble.
You're welcome. Whenever you're lost in a jungle, just yelp for help.
Fun fact time. Marshall's dog breed is a Dalmatian, and Chase's dog breed is a German Shepherd.
Hi, Everest. What's up?
Mr. Wignut put a high-tech smart home system in Uncle Otis's cabin. Now they're both locked inside.
Help! That's not good. We're on our way. No cabin's too smart, no puppet's too small. Marshall, raise your ladder up there.
On it. Arf, arf, ladder.
Now, Rocky, climb up and get inside.
This pup is stepping up. And stepping in. Oh, thanks, Uncle Otis. Wow, it's hot in here. Where's the control panel?
More like the out-of-control panel.
I'll remove the front panel so I can see how to turn it off. Ruff, screwdriver.
Careful! I added the anti-turn-off option. Let me undo it.
No, wait!
Vacation mode activated.
Everybody, follow that cabin! Uh-oh! We've got to stop this cabin! Look! Everest, use your grappling hook to slow it down.
Our grappling hook!
Now hit your brakes. Great. Now pull.
We hope you enjoy your vacation.
I sure am sorry for nearly upgrading your cabin off a cliff.
Oh, that's okay. Truth is, I like it just fine without the fancy gizmos. Thanks for saving me and my low-tech home, Paw Patrol.
You're welcome. Whenever your cabin gets too smart, just yelp for help.
Fun fact time. Paw Patrol's team vehicle, the Paw Patroller, has 8 wheels. That's a lot of wheels.
Paw Patrol, ready for action, Ryder, sir.
Thanks for hurrying, pups. There's double trouble in the tunnels. Darren Danny X is rocketing out of control, and Wheels can't shut off her skates.
Whoa! Oh, no.
Wheels? Who's that?
Miss Marjorie. That was her nickname when she was a roller derby champ. So for this mission, I'll need Spy Chase.
Spy Chase is on the case.
And I'll also need Marshall.
I'm fired up.
All right. Paw Patrol is on a roll!
I'm so glad you're here. We haven't seen Danny or Miss Marjorie since they went into those tunnels.
Chase, find those rollaway skaters.
Sure thing, Ryder. Ruff, drone!
Mm-hmm.
button was.
Thanks!
Thanks, Paw Patrol. That was extremely something I won't ever try again.
You're welcome, Danny. Whenever you need a rocket stopper, just yelp for help.
Fun fact time. The mighty twins Tuck and Ella have some pretty mighty powers. One of them can shrink super small, and the other can grow super big.
This mission is a strange one. Somehow, Mandy and her monkey friends built a jungle gym, and Carlos is trapped inside.
Help!
Really? How could monkeys build a gym?
Trugger said that they must have used these colorful tools that they found. So for this mission, I'll need Rocky.
Green means go!
And Chase.
Chase is on the case.
All right, Paw Patrol is on a roll.
Come back! Monkeys don't need pliers. And you too, give me that.
Paw Patrol, I'm so glad you're here.
Glad to help, Carlos. We'll get you out in no time. Rocky, take apart the jungle gym.
On it! Ruff! Screwdriver!
Thanks, Rocky. Ryder? No problem, Carlos.
Ryder! Carlos! Have you seen Mandy?
No. Why?
That's why!
That tire came from the Paw Patroller! Let's get those tools back before the monkeys do any more damage.
Fresh bananas! Come and get them!
Nice teamwork! You're all such good pups.
Thanks, Ryder. Paw Patrol, you saved the jungle from a mess of monkey mischief.
Whenever monkeys throw a wrench in your jungle, just yelp for help.
First question. Which member of Paw Patrol is a police officer? Rocky, Chase, Marshall, or Sky? It's Chase. Chase is a police officer.
Paw Patrol!
For action, Ryder, sir!
Thanks for hustling, pups. Mayor Goodway and Mayor Humdinger are stuck on a sled that got trapped in a big crack in the ice.
Oh, dear!
Poor mayors!
And now some wolves are after Mayor Humdinger's burgers. All right, Paw Patrol is on a roll! Chase, let's move those wolves.
Ruff, launcher!
Great! Rubble, fly into the crevice and bring the mayors up one at a time.
Two mayors coming up. Let's get you guys out of here.
Me first.
Everest, follow those mayors.
Ryder, they landed on the shore and they came down really hard.
We have to get off of this! I'll save you, Chicoletta!
Don't worry, Mayors! The Paw Patrol will get you back to shore!
The wind! It's blowing us out to sea!
Zuma, the Mayors are stuck on that ice float. We need you to push it back to shore.
I've totally got this, dude.
Zuma! What are you doing?
I'm taking you on a little ride.
Everest, think you could grab it now?
Yep. Grappling hook.
Hurry, my tootsies are getting wet.
Oh, thank you, Paw Patrol. You saved us.
You're welcome, Mayor. Whenever you're stranded on a chunk of ice, just yelp for help.
It's time for Paw Patrol trivia. How well do you know the pups and the world of Adventure Bay? Let's find out. What is the name of Mayor Goodway's chicken? George, Wendy, Chickapoo, or Chicoletta? It's Chicoletta. Mayor Goodway's chicken is Chicoletta.
Hiya, Chicoletta. Follow me.
Welcome to the Rip Roaring Rodeo Challenge. I reckon y'all know my co-horse, Rusty. Say howdy, Rusty. First off is the Bucking Bronco Ride. These two fellers need to ride their bronco for as long as they can. Whoever stays on the longest will be the Rip Roaring Rodeo Champion.
Good luck, Mayor Humdinger.
I don't need luck, not when I have glue.
Careful, Kay. That glue is getting a little drippy.
What?
Wait, she didn't say giddy up.
Mayor, get off that thing.
I can't. My pants are stuck to it.
Rusty, look out.
We can't leave. I haven't won yet.
Cowgirl Barrel, we'll fix everything and get Rusty back. Lickety split.
How are we gonna save Rusty and Mayor Humdinger?
With a little extra pup power. Zuma, I need you to catch a horse.
Let's dive in.
Oh, ooey! Good boy. Now let's bring you back.
But what about me?
Chase, bark out your launcher.
Ruff, launcher!
If you hit the motor with this magnet, the Bronco should stop.
Giddy-up!
Did I win?
Oh, thanks, partners. You saved the show and you saved my horse.
Aw, twerp nothing. Whenever you're in the rootinest, tootinest trouble, just yelp for help.
It's time for Paw Patrol Trivia. How well do you know the pups and the world of Adventure Bay? Let's find out. What object gave Paw Patrol superpowers? A stinky sock, a shiny cup, a meteor, or a pencil? I wonder what it could be. It's a meteor. The mighty meteor gave Paw Patrol their superpower.
Huh? Hey, Farmerel, are you excited about your big morning?
I was, until someone or something took away my rainbow potato and made a mess of my garden.
That's terrible.
That fellow from the special vegetable book is supposed to be here any minute.
What's wrong?
He's early.
This is gonna be a perfect potato day.
Don't worry, we'll take care of everything. No potatoes too missing, no pup is too small.
I've got this. I'll start looking for clues.
This feels pretty solid, Rubble. Now just fill in the hole. Chase, any luck yet?
Actually, check this out. I found some animal tracks.
Send out your drone to see if we can find out who they belong to and if that who took the potato.
Ruff! Drone!
Follow that drone!
They're having so much fun! How are we gonna get the potato?
Let's distract them. Use your launcher to send them some real bouncy balls.
Ruff! Launcher! It worked!
Now everyone to the farm.
Another rainbow potato fan.
Sure.
You're starting to draw a crowd of folks wanting to see your very special veggie. So where is it already?
Well, to be honest with you, it's right here.
Well. I hereby declare that Farmer Al's rainbow potato is one of the vegetable wonders of the world!
Yay! Wow!
Which pup says, don't lose it, reuse it? Rocky, Rubble, Sky, or Everest? is that? It's Rocky. Don't lose it, reuse it is said by Rocky.
Rocky, do you have any wheels in your recycling truck?
Don't lose it, reuse it.
Mini Patrol, a bad rainstorm is gonna ruin our mural. Our mission is to keep it from getting wet. Mini Patrol is on a roll.
Okay, stay in place and protect the mural.
Patrol! Stop!
Oh no! Time to call the PAW Patrol!
I'm so glad you guys are here!
Marshall?
Ladder up!
Longer.
Chase, fire your net! Great catch! Julia, Julius, let's take off their umbrellas so they don't get blown away again.
Huh? Is that bush clucking at us? It's not the bushes. It's Chicoletta. Good.
Nice work, guys. Alex, time to get everyone inside.
Oh, everyone's safe.
But the rain is still gonna wash away our mural.
You had a great idea to cover it up with the Mini Patrol, Alex.
I think it can still work.
Our mural is saved.
Whenever the rain is going to spoil your picture-perfect day, just yelp for help.
It's time for PAW Patrol Trivia. How well do you know the pups and the world of Adventure Bay? Let's find out. Which villain stole all the shiny things in Adventure Bay? Mayor Humdinger, Sweetie the Cat, Harold Humdinger, or Ladybird? Do you know the answer? It's Ladybird. Ladybird stole all the shiny things in Adventure Bay.
Ladybird, you are so clever and so gorgeous. I adore me almost as much as I adore shiny things.
PAW Patrol, ready for action, Ryder, sir.
We need to find Percy's missing map and fix his broken hover sled, or Santa won't be able to make his Christmas deliveries.
Where's my map?
Oh, no. So for this mission, I'll need Spy Chase.
Spy Chase is on the Christmas case.
And Rocky.
Green means go to the North Pole.
All right, PAW Patrol is on our Christmas roll.
Oh, snow luck.
Rocky, see if you can find out what's wrong with that hover sled.
I'm on it.
Now it's time to find that missing map. Chase, see if you can pick up its scent.
Okay. I think I smell cinnamon.
That's probably from the cinnamon bun I was eating while looking at the map.
Oh, I bet the map smells like cinnamon too.
I smell it coming from that direction. Ruff, drone!
How's the hover sled coming, Rocky?
It's a little tricky. I've never seen this tech before, but I'll keep trying.
Great!
Ryder, I think I found part of the map on the Christmas tree.
This piece of the map has Adventure Bay on it. If Santa doesn't see it, he won't know he's supposed to visit here.
We'll have to take you to the North Pole, fast.
But it looks like my hover sled's grounded for good.
Don't worry, we have another way to get you to the North Pole.
Now Dasher, now Dancer.
Santa, wait!
Whoa! What's all this, Percy?
It's a missing piece of the Christmas delivery map.
Adventure Bay, of course. We wouldn't want to leave out those nice folks. Thanks, Percy.
Actually, Ryder and the PAW Patrol are the ones to thank.
Santa? It's really him!
Yeah!
Totally!
What good pups.
Can you match the pups with their badge? here we go with another pup-tastic rescue.
PAW Patrol, ready for action, Ryder, sir.
Tracker went to check out a sound in the jungle, and then he vanished.
We have the track tracker?
That's right. So for this mission, I'll need Chase.
Chase is on the case.
And Sky.
This puppy's gotta fly.
All right, PAW Patrol is on a roll. This is a good place to start your drone search.
Ruff, drone!
Giant monkey footprints?
Big Harry, maybe he's seen Tracker.
Sky, see if you can spot that monkey from your copter.
Wait, Ryder, I found them. Big Harry is running off with Tracker.
Chase, use your drone to get a closer look.
Ay-ay-ay!
Harness!
Gracias, Sky!
What's wrong with Big Harry?
He wanted me to help him with something. Someone's in trouble! That way! Huh? There's another big monkey stuck in that hole in those ruins!
That must be why Big Harry carried you away. He needed help rescuing Little Harry.
Don't worry, amigo. We'll find a way to get you out.
I know. Rocky, bring over some boards that Carlos was using for the treehouse.
Don't lose it, reuse it. Done. Now lower it into the hole.
This is heavy.
Yay!
We did it! Whenever you're in trouble, just uka uka for help.
Can you match the pups with their area? Ready for more, PAW? Another rescue in 3, 2, 1.
PAW Patrol, ready for action, Ryder, sir.
Thanks for hurrying, pups. Danny and Ace were climbing El Grande when they accidentally upset an eagle. Now the eagle has them trapped on a ledge.
Oh, no!
So for this mission, I'll need... Sky, I need you to fly in with your copter and distract the eagle so it leaves Ace and Danny alone.
Let's take to the sky.
And Spy Chase, I need you to use your zip line to help Danny and Ace off the ledge.
Spy Chase is on the case.
All right. PAW Patrol is on a roll!
That eagle still got my selfie stick! Ryder! Am I extremely glad to see you! This eagle won't let us go!
Sky, lure the eagle away from them.
Copy that, Ryder. That's one large bird with huge talons and a very big beak. Here, birdie, birdie! I get it. You want to play. You're not so scary after all. You just want to have fun. Nice moves.
Ace, Danny, hang tight. We'll get you down before the eagle comes back. Chase, use your zip line.
On it. Ruff, zip line.
I'm so glad you're safe.
Me too. Thanks, PAW Patrol.
You're welcome.
My selfie stick. Thanks, Eagle. You up for some more climbing?
Always.
Sky, Rocky, and Zuma are lost. Can you help us find them? Here we go with another pup-tastic rescue.
PAW Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir.
The flounder is stranded on Cluck Cluck Island, and the chickens who live there have trapped Chickaletta on top of that throne. So for this mission, I'll need Rocky.
Ruff! Green means go.
And Sky.
This puppy's gotta fly.
All right, PAW Patrol is on a roll.
Ryder, thank goodness you're here. These chickens love my purse pet so much, they won't let her leave.
All hail Queen Cluck Cluck.
We better distract them with something.
But those chickens won't take their eyes off her for 1 second.
I think I know a way. Robo-Dog, I need you to make a special pickup.
One more nail should do it. Thanks.
Rapidly, Rocky. Those creepy clouds are blowing beachward.
The storm is coming back, Ryder. We need to hurry.
Wait for it. Wait for it.
All hail Queen.
Let's light it up, pups. Ruff, flashlight.
How can I thank you for that daring rescue?
Whenever you have to rescue Queen Cluck Cluck, just yelp for a golden statue.
Hold those paws. We've got another rescue coming right up.
PAW Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir.
Somehow, traveling Travis's balloon snagged the flounder and a big wind carried them all the way to the desert.
So we have to get Captain Turbot's boat back in the water?
And get traveling Travis's hot air balloon back in the air. So for this mission, I'll need Rocky. I'll need you to use your tools to build a trailer big enough to set the flounder on.
Green means go!
All right, PAW Patrol is on a roll! Rocky, get started building that trailer.
On it!
Now we need to turn Travis's deflated balloon into a sail. Rubble, Zuma, let's go.
One boat trailer ready to roll.
And the flounder's got a spiffy new sail.
Great job, everyone.
But how will my big boat get on that wheelie-deely?
Rubble, rev your engine and start pulling.
Looks like the desert flounder is ready for its maiden voyage.
Travis, Captain Turbot.
Hang on, we're gonna set sail.
Next stop, Adventure Bay. Looks like you're back in business, Captain Turbot.
Thanks. Oh, that bumpy land ride made this season's sailor a bit sandsick.
Now, how am I gonna get my balloon back in the air?
It's no problem for Zuma's big fans.
Looks like we're just about ready to lift off! Thanks for the desert rescue, PAW Patrol!
You're welcome. Whenever your trip takes a wrong turn, just yelp for help.
Woohoo! More rescues coming at you.
Mayor Goodway, are you okay?
Forget about the lady on top of the chicken statue, because Adventure Bay belongs to the Ruff Ruff Pack now!
Ruff Ruff Pack! Ruff Ruff Pack!
No bikers are too rough, no pup is too small.
PAW Patrol, the only way to stop those motorcycle baddies is with motopups. Check this out!
Pups, let's all welcome the first cat member of the PAW Patrol, Wildcat.
Awesome! Yeah!
Yeah! That must be the Moto Pups clubhouse. Time for the Ruff Ruff Pack to deliver a home wrecking present.
They're headed for the gorge. Ready, Wildcat?
Ram! Super speed boosters.
Yeah.
if you can clog his gears with the yarn.
I got this. Yarn ball launcher.
Fun fact time! Marshall's dog breed is a Dalmatian, and Chase's dog breed is a German Shepherd.
PAW Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir!
Thanks for hurrying, pups. Mayor Humdinger brought over a special trash truck, the Trash Dinger. A seagull flew inside and activated the reverse functions. And now the truck's throwing garbage all over town. So for this mission, I'll need Sky.
Let's take to the sky.
And Rocky.
Green means go.
All right, PAW Patrol is on a roll.
I can't believe that truck even dumped trash here.
We'll take care of it with this.
What a great truck, Ryder.
Check this out.
Now that's what I call upcycling. Let's take it and remake it.
Ryder, I found the trash dinger.
Where is it?
Just outside of town and headed for a drawbridge. And it's opening.
The bridge is wide open.
How are we gonna get to the truck? All those trash cubes are blocking the way. Upcycling to the rescue.
I like where you're going with this, Rocky.
Done and done. Now to grab that truck. Gotcha!
Woo! Amazing job, Rocky.
Oh, thank you for saving the day, PAW Patrol.
You're welcome. Whenever you're being trashed by a trash dinger, just yelp for help.
Fun fact time! PAW Patrol's team vehicle, the PAW Patroller, has 8 wheels. That's a lot of wheels.
This is my favorite comic. Pawpinator!
Sweet!
Awesome! Let's pretend we're Pawpinator.
You're playing Pawpinator?
Wanna play?
Hi, Mayor Goodway. Everything okay?
Not at all!
PAW Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir!
A delivery plane accidentally dropped Mayor Goodway's armor, which broke apart and fell all over town.
But that's the gift she's giving to the princess.
Which is why we need to work fast. So for this mission, I'll need Rocky. I need you to put all the pieces back together with your reuse it truck.
Green means go.
All right, PAW Patrol is on a roll.
I hope this armor turns out okay.
I think we all do. Hi, Mayor Goodway.
The princess's train just arrived. Oh, please tell me the armor's ready.
See for yourself.
Greetings, Your Royal Highness. We've got a very special and unique gift for the princess.
Oh, I do apologize for the racket, Mayor Goodway. But wherever we go, they give us a suit of armor.
Hey, Mayor Goodway, we've got the...
Ryder, did you know that the princess has a whole train car full of suits of armor?
Wow.
Ryder, I think I have an idea. We'll be right back. Rebel, we've got to get the armor back into the reuse it truck.
Pawpinator! We are huge fans!
Thank you, PAW Patrol!
Whenever you need a special gift, just yelp for help.
Fun fact time! The Mighty Twins Tuck and Ella have some pretty mighty powers. One of them can shrink super small, and the other can grow super big.
PAW Patrol, ready for action, Ryder, sir!
The Ruff Ruff Pack took Mr. Porter's mini donut maker. We have to get it back and fixed. So for this mission, I'll deputize Sky.
Which villain stole all the shiny things in Adventure Bay? Mayor Humdinger, Sweetie the Cat, Harold Humdinger, or Ladybird? Do you know the answer? It's Ladybird. Ladybird stole all the shiny things in Adventure Bay.
Ladybird, you are so clever and so gorgeous. I adore me almost as much as I adore shiny things.
PAW Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir. Chase style.
Oscar's gone missing from the Wingnuts Ranch.
Poor Oscar.
And we need to find a strange vehicle made of junk the Farmer Yumi saw racing down the road. That's why this is an ultimate rescue mission.
Chase is on this ultimate rescue case.
All right, PAW Patrol is on a roll.
Chase, is that the junkmobile?
Ruff, cab up.
That must be the vehicle that Farmer Yumi saw.
Sky, see if you can get a closer look at who's operating that thing.
10-4, approaching now. Goggles! It looks like an ostrich is driving the pile of junk. It must be Oscar.
The Wingnuts will sure be happy we found Oscar. But we still have to stop that vehicle and get Oscar out before it crashes into something.
Good point, Ryder. Sky, where's Oscar going now? He's heading towards town.
If that junk monster keeps going, it'll drive right into the bay with Oscar still inside. Zuma, use your road surfer to stop Oscar.
Road surfer!
Right this way.
PAW Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir.
Thanks for hurrying, Pops. Francois's diving bell crashed into a ship and now he's stuck. So for this mission, I'll need Skies.
Let's take to the sky.
And Zuma.
Let's dive in.
All right, PAW Patrol is on a roll. Sky, drop the hook!
Hook! Roar, claw!
Great, on three. One, two, three! Great, okay, Zuma, unhook it!
Ryder, the diving bell accidentally put a hole in the ship.
How am I gonna get all this stuff to the recycling plant now?
Chase, bring your launcher!
On my way, Ryder!
Rocky, bring your reuse it truck! Meet me on the beach! Let's head up, Zuma! Now, Rocky, upcycle this plastic into a pair of pontoons and a jumbo-sized vacuum hose!
Awesome! Your truck has giant boat floaties!
Leaking trash right about there.
I see it, Ryder. Ruff, launcher!
I loaded up your launcher with balls of sealant to fix the hole in the ship. The sealant expanded and sealed the hole like glue. Now, Rocky, fire up your vacuum and clean up the trash.
Okay, over top to bottom.
Many mercies for my rescue.
Anytime, whenever you're in deep sea trouble, just yelp for help.
Can you match the pups with their badge? Puptastic Rescue.
PAW Patrol, ready for action, Ryder, sir.
Thanks for hurrying, pups. A loud noise in the jungle scared a baby elephant and its dad. We need to be quick and get baby out of the quicksand before he sinks any deeper. So for this mission, we'll need rubble.
Rubble on the double.
And Rocky.
Green means go.
And Chase.
Chase is on the case.
All right, PAW Patrol is on a roll.
It's okay, big guy. The PAW Patrol is on its way.
One stone bridge coming up.
Whoa, that's some deep quicksand.
Ruff, will this work?
Great idea, Rocky. If stones won't work, let's try a wooden bridge.
Ruff, winch!
Retract the winch, Chase.
Ruff, winch, retract!
Uh-oh, baby's big. We need to anchor the truck down.
Thanks, bigger big guy.
Rubble, get that log underneath him.
I'll unhook him.
Watch your step, guys. Great job, everyone. You're welcome, Daddy Elephant. Just remember, whenever you hear a scary noise, just yelp for help.
Coming right this way.
PAW Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir.
Mayor Goodway got stuck in cement while chasing a runaway hamster, Mayor Goodwhiskers.
A hamster mayor? Aw.
We have to free the human mayor and save the hamster before it rolls into trouble. So for this mission, I'll need rubble.
Rubble on the double.
And Chase.
Chase is on the case.
All right, PAW Patrol is on a roll.
Please get me out of here!
Don't worry, Mayor. Rubble knows what to do.
Arf! Jackhammer!
Thanks, Rubble! But what about Bear Goodwhiskers?
Chase and I will find her.
Did you see which way she went rolling?
She went that away!
Oh no! She's headed for the water!
I'll save her! Huh? I don't see her. Look, a baby whale. Mayor Goodwhiskers is on the whale.
Suma, I need you and your sub for a rodent rescue.
Let's dive in.
I'm here, Ryder.
Right under the whale's belly.
Great, just wait for my signal. Okay, Suma, now.
All right, dude, it's tickle time.
Claw.
Coochie, coochie, coo!
Here she comes!
Capture, Rubble!
I got her! I got her! I got her!
Oh, yeah! Got her! Thanks, PAW Patrol!
You're welcome, Mayor Goodway. Whenever the claw's pet goes missing, just yelp for help.
Check your local TV listings for full episodes.